Welcome to netvn channel. In this video I will show you how to create a virtual private network without port forwarding on the router. Thanks to that, you can access your computer remotely via the internet, or access data anywhere. To create such a virtual private network I use zero tier and just use the free version for personal needs. I created a new account with my Google account. So I have a new zero tier account. Here I create a new network. I can create up to 25 nodes for one network. Next, I downloaded and installed zero tier on my Windows 11 computer. After installing, I join the network just created in the previous step. To join the network, I enter the network identifier I just created. The network identifier is a string of 16 digits. I copy and paste the identifier of the newly created network. Computers on the same network have the same network identifier. You can change the network name if you want. Next, you allow the Windows 11 computer to join the network called netvn. Thus, this network has been added a node. Next, I will add another node to this network to transfer data between two computers. On my Windows 10 computer, I download and install zero tier just like on Windows 11. Because I want these two computers to connect to the same network, I enter the same network identifier on both computers. Just like the Windows 11 computer I set up to allow the Windows 10 computer to join the network I just created. This is the IP address of the Windows 10 computer. I use this IP address to remotely access a Windows 10 computer from a Windows 11 computer. With just a few simple steps, I created a virtual private network without port forwarding on the router. Also, you don't need to worry when you use dynamic public IP because zero tier will update you. Computers can connect to each other through the internet. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Next, I created a new shared folder to transfer files between the two computers.